18 multiply by 11 is equal to 891. 198 multiply by 11 is equal to 8712. 2156 multiply by 11 is equal to 6732. 23716 multiply by 11 is equal to 678062. 260876 multiply by 11 is equal to 6369682. Hello, my dear friends, welcome back. As you watched how fast I can multiply any number by 11. You can also do it if you watch this video till the end. So friends, my name is Harinder Yadav. You are watching my channel Math with Harinder Yadav. Friends, today I am going to explain how can we multiply any number by 11 in just 2 seconds. So let us start. Friends, here is a 3-digit number, that is 156. We have to multiply it by 11. We will try to understand it with the help of some steps. Here, the first step is we have to take the last term of this number, that is 6, and put it at here as it is. It will give the last term of the answer number. Then we have to add 6 and 5. So 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. We have to take 1 at here and 1 as carry. Then we have to add 5 and 1. So 5 plus 1 is equal to 6 and 1 is carry, then it is equal to 7. Then for the first term of the answer number, we have to take the first term of the question number, that is 1, and we will put it at here as it is. So friends, it is our answer. Friends, let us try to understand it with another example. That is, here we have a 5-digit number, that is 29586. We have to multiply it by 11. So first of all, in the first step, we have to take the last term of this number, that is 6, and put it at here as it is. Then we will add 6 and 8. So 8 plus 6 is equal to 14. Then 4 at here and 1 as carry. Then we will add 8 and 5. So 8 plus 5 is equal to 13 and 1 is carry, so it is equal to 14. 4 at here and 1 as carry. Then 5 plus 9 is equal to 14 and 1 is carry, then it is equal to 15. Then 5 at here and 1 as carry. then 9 plus 2 is equal to 11, and 1 is carry, then it is equal to 12, then 2 at here and 1 is carry. 2 plus 1, in the last step we will take 2 from the question number and add it in the carry, then it is equal to 3. So friends, here is our answer. I hope you understood it. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe it. You also comment on it. Thanks for watching. Thank you.